So, school's boring. I mean, it's school. I'm almost done, so I'm getting through it. I was gonna vlog, and then I forgot my camera in the van when we were on site. My hair is also doing some weird stuff today. So, I don't know. I also don't know when this is gonna go up. It's been a wonderfully uneventful few days. The most exciting things that's happened is my neighbors have broken their own window to their garage. Hung out with some friends last night, which was really cool. And I've kind of been bailed on by friends, but it's, you've got like adult things that you have to do with your life, and you can't always go out and have fun, and I get that. That's totes cool. People have responsibilities. I also have responsibilities, so I've been keeping up with them, though, mostly. But going off to Kell's today, and I'm going to go to the Druid Drinks event, so that'll be kind of fun. I need to find something to do with this map of mess. A little bit. Probably hairspray is what I'm thinking. Probably hairspray. And yeah, don't really have too much exciting things going on. But at the very least, it is a beautiful fall day, and it should be really nice to be outside. Ish. I'm gonna try to dress a little warm, even though it's supposed to be 70 degrees today. I don't see it. I don't see it at all. So we'll just see how that goes. I was also thinking of doing my makeup, but I think I'm gonna skip that today. Nope. All right, let's see ya.
You alright, man?
Action, playback! Any girl! Any girl! Why this make you feel like you? Why this make you feel like you?
Thank you. so downtown, and I think I just about peed myself.